Namaste, everyone.
Namaste.
How are you doing, guys?
I'm sore.
Oh, yeah. It's late at night in your country, I know.
Yeah, that was a good session yesterday.
Oh, thank you so much, Poniji. Okay, let's begin our class. So sit in any comfortable position. And gently close your eyes. Keep your back neck straight in one line. Keep your fingers in Gyan or Chin Mudra. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Take a deep inhale and deep exhale. Now we'll chant one time Om. After that, the opening mantra. Take a deep breath in. Shri Krupyo Namaha. Vande Gurunam Charanaravinde Sandarva Sita Swatma Sukha Bhavote Nishreya Shri
Jangri Khyayamane
Samsara Hala
Alamoshyante
Avahu Purishakaram Sankh Chakra Siddharanam Sahasrartham Svetam Pranamami Patanjalim. Oh, Hatha Yoga Anushashinam. Can you both palms together? Rub your both palms. Apply it on your face, on your eyes. Keep the warmth in your face, on your body. And gently bow down your head towards God. Ask God to give us strength for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Om Shanti.
Shanti.
Inhale, raise your both arms up over your head. Interlace your fingers, turn your palms out. Elevate your spine towards the ceiling. Exhale, drop your right elbow on the right side and bend down, little bend down towards the right side. Keep stretching your left hand towards the right side in line with your ear. Inhale, again, come back front. Again, turn your palms out. Exhale, drop your hand towards the left side. Take your right arm over your head. Inhale again back to the center. Turn your palm out. Elevate your spine as much as you can and flex your shoulders towards the back. Now grab your elbows, interlock your elbows and stretch your hands back and flex your shoulders. Hands stretch back. Take your head front. And keep stretching your shoulders back. Now with your left hand, push your right elbow down. Stretch your right hand towards right elbow towards the left side. Change left elbow towards the right side. And release. Open your hands by the side. Now make a circle from your hands. One. Two, small circle, 3, 4, and 5, anti-clockwise, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now cross your hands, hug yourself, and look up. Now from here, just interlock your hands in a eagle pose, interlock your hands like this. Your full hands interlocked to each other in front of her face, like this. Yeah. Now stretch your hands up, look back. Just feel the stretch in your thoracic region. Exhale down, make a hump on your back. Push your both scapulas away from each other. Inhale again up. Hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Exhale down, make a hump on your back. Three, two, one. Inhale back to the center. Now change your hands. Open your hands and change your hands. Now your upper arm will go down and your down arm will come up. Again, stretch your arms up. Exhale down, make a hump on your back. Squeeze yourself. Inhale again up. Take your hands up as much as you can and pull it back. Look back with your head. Exhale down, make a hump on your back. Inhale, come back to the center, open your hands. Draw up your both arms down. Now press your both palms to the right side and come into tabletop position on your mat. Put your palms under your shoulder, knees under your hips. Open your hands, shoulder distance apart, your knees, hip distance apart. Inhale, look up, roll your shoulder, open your chest. Make an arch on your back, tuck your tailbone out. Exhale, look down, make a hump on your back. Push with your palms towards your mat and lift your scapulas up and push your scapulas away. Exhale, inhale again, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale, look up and hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Exhale, look down, make a hump on your back. Hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Inhale, again, come back to the center. Now inhale, stretch your right arm front and left leg back. Stretch your right arm front and left leg back. Point your toes towards the wall. Point your fingertips towards the wall. Stretch your hand like someone is pulling you front with your hand and back with your leg. Stretch. Lift your hand in line with your shoulder. Exhale, try to touch your right elbow to your left knee and make a hump on your back while touching. Inhale, again, stretch. Exhale, touch your elbow to your knee. Inhale, extend your body. Exhale, contract your body. One more time. Inhale and hold there for three counts. One. Keep your muscles activated of your leg and hand. Balance on your left palm and your right knee. Two and three. Exhale. Again, hold there for three counts. One, keep your core engaged. Two and three. Now drop your palm down, drop your knee down. Now change your hand. Lift your left arm front and right leg back. Again, stretch your arm front and leg back. Exhale, your knee and your elbow closer to each other. Inhale, again, extend your arm and leg back. Exhale, again, knee, your elbow closer to each other. Inhale, expand and hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Exhale, knee to elbow and again hold. Three, make a hump. Two, and one, drop your palm down, drop your knee down. Now, press your palm properly, rotate your palm slightly out, make your both first fingers parallel to each other. Now from here, just start rotation. Inhale, go towards the right side, come front, exhale, come back from the left side and back. Inhale, again towards the right. Exhale, come back. Three, inhale. and exhale. Four, inhale, lean towards the right and front and exhale back. Five. Now we will go from the left and we'll come from the right. Inhale, change the direction and exhale. Two, inhale and exhale. Three, inhale and exhale, come back. Four, inhale, exhale, back. Five, inhale, go from the left, front, then right, exhale, come back to the center. Now inhale, lift your right leg up and bend your right leg at the knee towards your head and grab your right ankle with your left hand. Now inhale, try to pull your right leg towards the ceiling like this behind your back. Yeah, now try to lift your leg towards the ceiling as much as you can. Look up with your neck towards the ceiling. One, two, if you feel any pain in your neck, look front. Three, four, and five. Exhale, drop your knee down, drop your palm down. Now change your hand and change your leg. Inhale, lift your left leg up and grab your left ankle with your right hand. Inhale, lift your leg up towards the ceiling as much as high you can. Push your leg up, open with your chest and extend your shoulder. One, two, three, four, and five. Exhale, drop your knee down, drop your palm down. Now tuck your toes, lift your hips up, come for the downward facing dog. Bend your legs one by one, shake your legs. Bend your leg at the knee one by one and shake your legs. Try to touch your heel on the floor. Very nice. Now slowly walk front and stand into Samasthiti on your mat. Take a 1 foot distance from your mat. Inhale, raise your both arms up over your head for Urdhvastasana. To exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. 3D inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, press your palms and jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana, or you can take step back for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, Urdhva Mukha, roll your shoulder. Exhale, downward facing dog, Adho Mukha. Keep elevating your hips, your spine towards the ceiling. Bend your knees slightly to lengthening your spine. Your main focus is to lengthen. Look at your navel point and hold for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, inhale, look front, bend your both knees or jump or step front for halfway look up, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. Inhale, all the way come up for Urdhvastasana. Stretch your hands up, body up. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Very nice. Second round. Ekam, inhale. Again, come for the Urdhvastasana. Look at your thumbs, Angushta Madhya Drishti. Do exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. Nasagra Drishti. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Bhumadhya Drishti. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog, Urdhva Mukha. Again, Bhumadhya Drishti. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog, Adho Mukha, Nabhi Chakra Drishti. You have to look between your navel point. Hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, And five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms for halfway look up. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Very good. Now I inhale all the way, come up. Exhale, Samastuti. Third round. Ekam, inhale, come for Urdhastasana. Do exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Now I inhale all the way, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Let's move forward to the fourth round. Ekam, inhale, sweep your arms up for Urdhastasana. Do exhale, bend from your hip joints. Keep your spine straight for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine for halfway look up, Ardhuttanasana. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samastuti. Fifth and last round, Ekam, inhale, again sweep your arms up over your head. Do exhale, extend your spine and bend fully forward down towards your leg. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine, elevate your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Urdh Mukha, roll your shoulder, look up towards the ceiling, do not drop your thighs down. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog, Adho Mukha, lift your hips up, keep looking towards your navel point, press with your palm, elevate your shoulders. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees and jump front between your both palms for the halfway look up. Ashto, exhale, bend forward towards your leg for Uttanasana. Inhale, all the way come up for Urdhastasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Sun salutation B. Ekam, inhale, bend your knees. Take your knees back from your toes. Do not cross your toes with your knees. Sit like a squat position. Do exhale, bend fully forward down. For Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, inhale, lift your right leg up and then bring your right leg between your both palms for the warrior A. Keep your front leg, your knee and ankle in one line. Rotate your back feet slightly 5 degrees in. Square your hips towards the right side. Exhale, bend down and place your palm and jump back into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog, Urdh Mukha. Exhale, downward facing dog, Adho Mukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for the warrior A. Same left leg, 90 degree, front leg, knee ankle in one line. Keep your right feet 5 degrees in. Rotate your right thigh inside. Square your hips towards the left side. Look towards your thumb. Exhale, jump back to the Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we'll do some, come into plank pose, push-up side. Come to the plank pose. We'll do and work on strength. Now drop your both knees down, plank, hips up, Paldanji, hips up, yeah. Now drop your both knees down, bend your both elbows, come for Chaturanga. Try to go as much as you can. Inhale, swing yourself in upward facing dog. Exhale to the downward facing dog. Second round again, come for the plank. In plank pose, keep your hips up and body in one line. Do not pressure on your lower, give pressure on your lower back. So tuck your tailbone in. Tuck your tailbone in. Paldanji, your hips should go in, not out, okay? So turn the rim, yeah, like this, very nice. Exhale, Chaturanga, drop your knees and then go for Chaturanga. Go as much as close to the mat with your chest. Inhale, upward facing dog, lift. And exhale, downward facing dog. Third round again, come for the plank position. Again, tuck your tailbone in, push your shoulder blades away, engage your core. Lift up, Paldanji, lift up, hip lift up. Drop your knee down, exhale, go for the Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, and exhale, downward facing dog. Very nice. Fourth round, again, come for the plank. Tuck your tailbone in. Do not pressure, give pressure. Paldanji, lift up, lift hips up, yeah. More up, yeah, here. Lean front now, lean front, just lean front. Exhale, Chaturanga. Drop your knees down, bend your elbows, inhale to the upward facing dog, roll your shoulders, open your chest, depress your shoulders down, exhale to the downward facing dog. Fifth and last round, inhale again, come for the plank position and hold into plank position for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Exhale, come for the Chaturanga Dandasana. Bend your knees and hold. 1. Bend your elbows. Try to take your chest down. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. Now bend your both knees. Again, jump front between your both palms. Exhale, bend fully forward down. Inhale, come back to the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round, Sun Salutation B. Ekam, inhale. Again, come for the Utkatasana. Raise your both arms up. Bend your knees. Take your hips down, back. Exhale, bend fully forward down. Inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. You can bend your knees if you cannot lengthen your spine properly. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your right leg up and then bring your right leg front for the warrior A. Exhale, jump back for the Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bring your left leg front for the warrior A. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale to the downward facing dog. Hold, relax. 1. Keep lifting your tailbone high. Press with your palm. 2. do every posture correctly, three, so you will get the benefits from this postures, four and five. Now, Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms, exhale for the fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Knees back, do not bend your knees front. You may have injury in the future. Exhale, Samasthiti. So for the third round, Ekam, inhale, again back to the chair pose. Do a exhale, bend for the forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Jat, exhale, downward facing dog. Now bring your right leg front for warrior eight. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava, inhale, upward facing dog. Dasha, exhale to the downward facing dog. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Chaturdasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Stay. One, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Sodasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. We'll move forward for the fourth round. Ekam, inhale, back to the chair pose. To exhale, bend for the forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shat, exhale, Adhomukha. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold five. Keep breathing, inhale and exhale. Four, deep inhalation and deep exhalation. Three, so your body get the proper oxygen. Two, and one. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Shodasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Fifth and last round. Ekam, inhale, again back to the chair pose. Do exhale, bend for the forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shat, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Triyodasha inhale and Chaturdasha exhale. Now relax into child pose for a few breaths. Bend your knees. Stretch your arms front. Keep your head down. Catch your breath. Relax your body. Relax your heartbeat. Take a deep breath in through your nostrils and deep breath out. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. One more deep breath in, deep breath out. Tuck your toes, lift your hips up. We'll finish this last set of sun salutation. Bend your both knees and jump front between your both palms for the halfway look up. Exhale, bend for the fully forward pose. Inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, samasthiti. Open your legs, hip distance apart. Now do Kati Chakrasana. Just twist with your thoracic region. Keep your waist straight front. Okay, back to the center. So yesterday we have done till wide leg forward bend, Parasarita Padottanasana. Today we are going to move forward to the next pose, Parshottanasana. Parshottanasana is a triangle pose. It's a pyramid pose. It looks like pyramid. So come in front of your mat. Make namaste behind your back. That is called reverse namaste, like this. Take your hands and make namaste. Okay. Now ekam inhale, swing your right leg back. 4 feet apart, 3.5, 4 feet apart. Now turn your hip towards the right side, right toe out, left toe in. Make namaste behind your back. After that, swing your right leg back, right toe out, left toe in. Towards the right side, we will do first towards the right side. Square your hip towards the right side. Inhale, lift your chest up. And exhale, bend forward down towards your right leg. Try to touch your belly on your thighs, chest and chin on your shin. Keep your knees straight. One, you have to bend forward. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up, contract your shoulder blades here. Try to push your shoulder blades closer to each other. Lift your elbows out. Inhale, come up. Now turn your left toe out, right toe in. Square hip towards the left side and exhale, bend down towards the left side. Touch your belly on your thighs, chest on your knee, chin on your shin, and hold there for 5 counts. Keep your knees straight, both knees. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, stepping your right foot front back to the samasthiti. Remove your hands, shake your legs, shake your hands. Now we'll move forward to our next pose that is known as Utthita Hasta Pada Angushtasana. So in that, what you have to do, you come inhale, bend your right leg at the knee and grab your right big toe from your first two fingers. Inhale, straight your legs. Ashto exhale, you can keep your left palm on your waist, bend towards your left leg and try to touch your chin on your shin. Bend forward and touch like this. One, hold there. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, lengthen your spine again. straight your up. And exhale, you can take support of the wall if you want. Exhale, take your right leg towards the right side and look left side. Stretch your leg up. Take your right leg towards the right side. And look left side. Hold one. Two, if you cannot grab your toes, you can use the belt on your feet. Three, four, you can take support of the wall also if you want. And five, inhale again, take your right leg back to the center. And exhale, try to touch your chin on your shin. And then hold your leg, release your leg. And keep your both palms on your waist, point your toes front and hold your leg in the air. Keep it activated, one, calf muscles, hamstrings, your quadriceps muscles. Two, point your toes towards the wall. Three, four, and five. Exhale, drop the right leg down. Now change your leg. Bend your left leg at the knee. And grab your left big toe. Inhale, stretch your left leg front. Keep your right hand on your waist. Exhale, bend down and try to touch your chin on your shin. And hold there for five counts. One, two, three. Very nice. Maintain your balance on your right feet. Four and five. Inhale, straight your spine. Exhale, take your left leg towards the left side. Again, hold it there. Five, maintain your balance. Four, keep your left leg in line with your hip. Three, look right side, two, and one. Inhale, again, take your leg back to the center. Exhale, try to touch your chin on your shin and release your leg for Ek Padasana. Keep your both palms on your waist. Lift your left leg up in the air, point your toes front. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Exhale, drop a leg down. Shake your legs. Now we'll move for our next posture, Ardha Padma, Padmottanasana. Now bend your right leg at the knee and drop your right feet on your left top of the thigh. Like this, okay? Just try to turn or rotate your ankle. Your feet should face front. Now grab your right toes with your right hand behind your back. If you cannot grab, it's okay. If you can, you can grab it. You can take your hand like this and then you have to grab your feet. So try it. Bend your leg. And then try to grab your feet from back like this. Inhale, lift your left arm up and then exhale, bend towards your left leg and hold it there. One, what happened, Boniji? Two, three, bend forward, try. It's okay, if you cannot grab, just put your feet here like this. And then try to go forward down. It's okay, you cannot grab, place your both palms and try to go down. Three, but do it in a standing position. I was just showing you. Four, very nice guys. And five, inhale all the way, come up. Very good. Exhale, release your leg, release your hand. Now change your leg. Now bend your left leg at the knee and put your left ankle on your right top of the thigh here. And your down feet facing towards the front. Again, if you can, you can grab your left big toes from your left hand fingers behind your back. If you cannot, just place your both palms down and go down like this. One, two, very nice. Three, push your left shoulder also down. Do not lift with your left shoulder. Four, and five. Inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, release your hand, release your leg, shake your legs. Now we'll move to our next pose, that is chair pose, Utkatasana. So we'll not go directly. We'll come front of the mat. Just come front of the mat. Ekam, inhale, raise your both arms up for Urdhastasana. And do exhale, bend. No, not like this, Boniji. We'll go in a flow. So first inhale for Urdhastasana. And then exhale for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen spine. Paldanji, first Urdhastasana, that is stretching pose up. Okay, guys, listen. Look here. So next pose is our Utkatasana, chair pose, but we'll not go directly to the chair pose in this way, just standing, because Ashtanga is done in a flow with combination of vinyasa. So the next posture we'll done with, we'll start with the sun salutation. Ekam, inhale, and then do exhale. Trini, inhale, follow me. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatvari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Now, Sapta, bend your knees and jump front into chair pose, Utkatasana. Yeah, hold there for five counts in chair pose. One, two, arms up, three, four, and five. Now exhale, bend down, place your palm down. Inhale, lift yourself up, and again jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now our next posture is Warrior A, Veerbhadrasana A. Now bring your right leg front for the Warrior A. And hold into Warrior A for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Sorry. Stay there in Warrior A. I forgot. Stay in Warrior A, guys. Sorry, come up. Now turn yourself towards the left side. We have done the Warrior A right side. Now from here, we'll turn our right toe in, left toe out for the Warrior A. Hold into Warrior A, left side. One, two, three, four, and five. Now open your hands for the Warrior B, left side only. Look towards your left hand, Hastagra Drishti. Hold. One, two, three, four, five, inhale, come up. Now turn your right toe out, left toe in. Exhale, Warrior B, towards the right side. One, look towards your right hand. Two, three, four, and five. Exhale, place your palms and jump back into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bend your both knees and jump into Dandasana. Now from here, the sitting position or sitting postures will start. Okay, Dandasana. So what will you do? From there, downward facing dog. This is downward facing dog. Now from here, you have to jump and sit into Dandasana. This is Dandasana. So we'll start, we'll begin it. This is sitting postures tomorrow. For now, just sit down, relax yourself. Sit in any comfortable position. Calm down your body, calm your breath down, your heartbeat, relax your muscles, your body. Relax your heartbeat, relax your mind. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Now we'll finish our class by chanting one time of Om. After that, the closing mantra. Take a deep inhale. Swasti prachabhyam paripalayantam dhyayen margen mahim mahisha ko brahmanibhyo subhamastu nityam loka samasta sukhino bhavantu yogena chitasya padena vacham malam sarirasya cha vedikena Yopakarutam pravaram munina Patanjalim pranjalim rana toshme Shanti, shanti, shanti Join your palms together, rub your palms. Apply it on your eyes, apply it on your face, to your whole body. And gently pour down your head towards God. Thank God for giving us strength, us energy for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Namaste, everyone. So if you want to ask anything, you can ask me if you have any doubts, any queries.
Regarding Chaturangadayanasana, I think okay. I do it wrong.
Yeah. Okay, I'll show you how to do proper Chaturanga. Okay. So from here, we jump back to the Chaturanga like this. What you do, you just start pushing your this. Hip down because of the lack of strength in your arms or in your core or in your lower back. So try to just push your hip up, drop your knees down. It's okay. You can take support of the knees. Just drop your hips down and start bending this much. It's enough. It's not required to go this much down and hold. You can just start bending with this much. And your tailbone. This your tailbone should be not out. Should be a little bit in and then go down. Do not keep it like this. If we keep your tailbone out like this, what will happen? It will put all the pressure of your body on your lower back and start hurting. So tuck your tailbone inside, not outside. Okay, this is out, this is in. So you have to tuck your tailbone in. And then hold it here. Hold it just here. And then inhale, swing yourself for upward facing dog, lift your thighs up, and for the downward facing dog. Do less, but do correctly. Rather than doing it wrong and practicing very hard in a wrong way. Okay? Because you will get the maximum benefit of the posture by when you will do it correctly. If you'll do it also less also, then also you will get the benefit. But if you are doing, you're trying too hard and doing it wrong, you will not get the benefit from that posture. Okay?
Thank you.
Welcome. Any more questions? Then thank you so much. Take care, everybody. And thank you for joining me for today's class.
Thank you.
Welcome.